shit. Another population increase over here. That's great. Shit. Let's get this thing going here. You guys need some production. Anything here that'll increase? Damn. Well, then we'll just go for trade goods right now. Can't be building too many ships. Oh shit, I don't want to attack the Klackon. You guys need some major food. See, one of my ships is getting badly beat up. So once my space factory is done at the asteroid belt, I am going to send him over to where these frigates are to set up an outpost. It's one ship. Oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck! Okay. Oh, good. This is not going to go well, guys. I'm going to die. Especially when that kind of thing happens. Yeah, I'm dead. It's over. Oh, fuck. Why did I do that? I didn't realize it was one ship. I guess I should have looked. Oh, God, that hurts. Oh, maybe. Wait, I thought I was doing, like, no damage. Come on. Yes! Okay, I thought I was screwed there. I won't be able to survive another pirate attack like that, probably. So we need to make sure that gets finished really soon. Cybertechnics is almost done. Cybertechnics is done.
This is GNN. Galactic News Network.
Earths are once again under control in the no longer rapidly expanding Bulrathi colony.
Okay, so population is no longer boosting. So I'm going to go ahead and stick one of these guys down here. Right now, as we get that going. That's good.
We've learned yes. A new trick, thanks to our scrutineers.
Oh, we're doing so well. I don't know if that might be an overstatement, actually. See, that would be good to have, but I really want the research boost. Honestly, I think it'd be best to actually do the research laboratory instead, the moon laboratory instead of the orbital shipyard. While it would reduce my cost, I think having the ultra high production like I'm going to have anyways isn't going to stop anything. So, you know what? I think it would be useful to go for this, get the moon laboratory. It'll only take 3 turns, and then once we're done with that, we're going straight for the battleship, and then we can probably help take down the Meklar. Yep. I'm not going to do any terraforming just yet, so you guys... Yeah. Oh, boy. So, wait. What does this do again? So this will increase my production by 2 and all cells by 1. So 6, 5, 5, 5, 4, 4, 4, 3. Oh, my God, guys. Okay. Shit, now it's going to take 4. Let's not go any higher than 4. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and save it again. I'm not taking any chances, damn it. Population down here has actually boosted as well. That's good. There we go. I'm hoping that the Terran will be able to hold off the Meklar for just a little while longer. I mean, they are running first place, are they not? Ooh. Well, they were. They're in third place, so they're... Oh, they are behind by 8,000 points. Oh my god, the Meklar are exactly like the fucking Cylons. They've just completely boosted in power. Klackon are down. Mrrshan is 0. I don't know what's going on here. I think there's a bug or something. The Mrrshan are just... I guess the Mrrshan are being wiped out by the Sakra. And where are the Sakra on that list? They're in 5th. I'm behind. Son of a bitch. Fuck me. What is this? The Klackon are now building shit?
A little friendly barter will help both our races thrive, don't you think?
Now they want me to declare war on the Alkari. The humans want. I don't know, mate. Yeah, let's do it.
Excellent. It's a pleasure doing business with you.
You would test the Alkari yet again? This will be your undoing.
Oh well.
This.
Fuck me. It'll just tell me that there's war going on. Yep. Okay, let's see. Ship design. No, not ship design. Path to victory. Oh shit, the Alkari are actually very, very powerful. I guess I should have looked at that first. Oh my god, I've never actually built an astral laboratory, I don't think, before. Yeah, oh, it only gives me +2 research. Whatever, that's still fine. Could take this place. It's not really the best in terms of inhabiting. Actually, this place right over here would do me pretty well. Oh goodness, what is that? It's something Meklar.
To GNN.
And now, the state of the galaxy. Current leaders of advanced technology.
That would explain why they're so powerful.
This could be of aid in our campaign. We've learned a new trick.
Start all the way back at advanced fusion with one turn, so we should probably be able to blaze through that, the early ones, pretty fast. So this place is actually increased in something. Ooh, that's almost done. All right, we are going to add a moon laboratory to the queue list. 800? Should I do it? I don't know. Oops. Pollution cleanup's automatically going. That's good. And now that allows me to switch right back to this. Research is currently my main thing. Yeah, look at this. The Sakura are wiping the Mrrshan out. They've just taken their home system? No. No, they haven't. Where's their home system? Right here. Oh my god, they have.
What is it, Kerr?
Oh fuck, she's pissed again. We no longer have an alliance? Is it because I'm not protecting
you? I'm listening.
Oh shit, I'm sorry, guys.
Oh. Run along now.
If I would have known, you could have sent me a message saying, help us, please, we dying! I didn't realize they were totally being overrun by the goddamn Sakura, which means the Sakura are going to be encroaching on my territory on the right side of my territory up here, which is not good. That is actually very, very not good. It's advanced construction done. That's great.
This could be of aid in our campaign.
Battle pods, they say that they are strap-on bays that add equipment space without increasing the hull size for a substantial construction cost. These allow you to fit more systems in the ship. It never worked for me before, so I don't know if they're actually included yet or not, but I'm going to go with fighter bays anyways.
This could be of aid in our campaign.
I don't want to increase it. Make sure.
The scrutineers are sniffing for secrets as we speak, Your High.
Okay, what have you guys got for me? Research is still going good. Super alloys is only going to take one turn. That's great. You know, I think we should terraform this place. If only we could get a hold of Orion. Super alloys research.
This could be of aid in our campaign.
Reinforcement increases the amount of structural damage a ship can sustain before being destroyed or heavy armor pieces released.
This could be of aid in our campaign.
I upgraded one of them. I don't have enough money to upgrade all of them.
This could be of aid in our campaign.
Fusion beam could be good.
This could be of aid in...
So they've just built one of those. I guess now that they don't trust me, they've put that up there. God damn it, man. After all we've been through.
Welcome
to GNN.
Whoa, Sakura Brood has grown in strength.
Of course. I'm not sure who to trust. Oh my god, they're just taking everything. I'm still keeping you guys on that. That looks like just a scout.
This strife is wasteful. The Combine wishes to cease hostilities. Do you comply? Resistance is futile.
Oh well.
This
is GNN.
The Mrrshan Pride
Fuck,
has
man.
Been utterly destroyed!
Oh, if I would have known, guys. If I would have known. I would have helped out again. They would have been good. I've been here even though. Whoops. So that's their base there. Oh boy, they're actually quite tough. Idea what to do with you just yet. Why can I not? Oh shit, do I not have bombs anymore? Because these are my frigates, and my destroyers are over here. Oops. My bad, god damn it.
This could be of aid in our campaign.
Ship design is looking good. Molecular compression. Oh shit, that does not look good. What is that? That is Klackon ships. 7,000 strength worth. It doesn't look like they're heading towards me, though. No, they're not. Okay. Oh! Okay. They're sending a colony ship up towards me. Oh, don't you dare think you're getting this planet. That's mine. That's the planet I think I want to capture quick. I think. Is that the planet? Or maybe... No, it was this planet over here. I think. Haven't seen those guys in battle yet. Oh, but we will soon enough. That is for sure. So I'm at war with them. Mrrshan are destroyed, which is just great. And I thought we had a good thing going with them. Because they were so high in power, I thought, ugh. How are we at peace with these guys? They're hostile.
What do you think you seek here? We're listening.
This might buy me some time.
Now this is a fair deal.
That is not a fair deal. I will kick your ass. Or you will kick mine, one of the two. They are coming up here. I don't want them. Why are they doing that?
A little friendly barter will help both our races thrive, don't you think?
I don't know. I don't want them to be pissed at me, and if I decline, they'll be pissed. Microbiotics? I'm not sure what that is. Add a research tech for negotiation.
Excellent. It's a pleasure doing business with you.
I bring a deal to strengthen the bonds of our fellowship. Excellence. Together we will bring down the oppressors of the common people.
Okay, so I have now fusion bomb acquired. I don't think I needed that, did I?
The scrutiny.
Did it, like, automatically research something, or... No, I don't know. I think I already had it. Because they gave me something. You know what? I don't know what they gave me. I didn't understand. I just didn't want them to be pissed at me. So, you know what? Fine. Whatever. Okay. You guys need to go into... Actually, no. Guard.
We propose an armistice to put this bloodshed. It would.
Klackon, what are you doing?
We greet you. We say no. Infuriates us.
My borders are closed to you, bitch. You're not coming over. Get the fuck out. Okay, so we have finished another new research. Oh, we're starting astro engineering. Yes. So we've researched through everything. Now we're on astro engineering. 9 more turns, and I can start production on a battleship, and then I should be able to pull back my shit. But the thing is I need more points before I can start doing that. 5. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, 5 more turns, and that'll increase that by, I don't know, a few points. And once I colonize another planet, that's why I'm colonizing another planet, so that I can get another thing going on it. Oh, they've got another pirate thing going on over there. Ooh. Now, that is the one I want, right? 9. Well, I said that before, that it wasn't. Gravity's normal. Gravity's normal here. It's got higher production, though. But it gets one less. I'm looking for my 3, 2, 2, 4, 3, 3. Okay, that's where we're going. And production here is good. Do we have anything here that'll increase? Moon Laboratory. The faster we get a battleship, the better. Oh shit, these guys are attacking big time. I want to take command. I want to see these guys in action. Awesome. Retreat. Did you see that? It said something about retreat on the screen. I had an option to retreat? I don't think so. Shield capacitor, okay. Match speeds, please. I have shields, butthole. Oh, that lasted long. Okay. So I'm pretty well protected against pirates. Are these guys repaired? Yes, they are. Choose research over here. Ah, that research is finished. 7, good. Okay, and how are we doing for -2? I want to put... oh, shit. We're going to go for this one. So that I can pump out 2 battleships at once. Oh, this place is going to be much better when it comes to the battleship bullshit. I will be right back. Alright. Boy, this game really crunches time. I did not realize it's been a couple hours. Yeah, okay. Who needs orders? You. Okay, guard. Fine, whatever. Oh, they are coming straight to attack me. They want me. They want me so bad. I gotta keep an eye on my borders here. Anytime I see any enemy fleet that looks big and dangerous, I need to make sure that I get all ships on it. I don't know if these guys are much of a threat, the Sakura, since I'm not bordered with them at the moment. But we will see. It looks like the Meklar are actually having a bit of trouble there. Ah, they are. Now, I'm still way behind in terms of power, but the Terran are getting pretty scary. The Meklar in 2nd, Alkari in 3rd, Sakura in 4th, and I'm in 5th. Ugh. Well, when I get my battleships, I'm hoping that those points will go up. Why do I gotta set you again? I told you guys to... God damn it. Well, just as I said that, what have we got here? A 10,000. That is a 10,000 strength fleet of cruisers and destroyers. Ew, fuck me. like the look of that. Please don't come over here. Please. That guy will rip me a new one. My frigates will do nothing, probably. I've got an outpost here that'll, you know, be a little bit of a problem with him. And it's mainly my cruisers that I would have to use. It would be a really, really, really tough fight, and I would probably lose. I would go full defensive. Oh, they're going out. Okay. Oh. What was that sound? Starbase completed. Good. That increases my points. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, there's that ship thing again. They must just be patrolling. Petroleum. So if you so much as click on one of the units, you have to retell them to guard again, which is honestly weird. One more turn, and that guy will be getting that planet there. Three more turns and we will have battleships on the way. More pirates. Threatening fleet detected. Oh, just the pirates. Okay, let's get this place going here. Let's colonize. Food is top priority here. That's still gonna take 40, fuck that. Okay, food per cell, no. Yeah, I guess you guys will have to do. Yeah, holy crap, the Terran are kicking the Meklar's ass.
Welcome to GNN.
And now, the state of the galaxy. Current ranking of space fleet.
Oh, shit. I want to be on that list. Oh, yes, okay, I'm done. Alright, so it looks like the Terran are kicking the ass of the Meklar, and it looks like after being completely wiped out, mostly, the Klackon have spread to this system and this system right here. Which is not good.
We've learned a new trick, thanks to our scrutineers. This could be of aid in our campaign.
Don't know if I really want to. Let's see where we need to go now. Well, the Titan isn't far away. But is there anything else here that I really, really, really need? Production plus two, but that's on poor planets. Okay, so you, now research is going to go down a little bit. As you, sir, are starting all production on my battleship. 13,000, eh? Wait, which way does she look? This way, okay. Alternate battleship is... It's like a bigger one of the ones. Yeah, I like that more. Alright, so let's get rid of these...